conference group here for our graduation tonight. I'm very pleased that Captain Carter Wilcox has come head boys meeting from Mount Vernon Academy, come down to speak at our graduation tonight. I respect you very much and what you do. I just want to thank you tonight for coming to speak. Next, I would like to just share a shout out. Representative of the Mid-Ohio Food Bank and for his organization supporting our Operation Feed earlier. I want to take the time to thank my family members. I'd like to thank my mom. You're the one who pushed me to do my best and help me achieve. I'm very grateful that you sent me to an Adventist school and I am for putting so much time and effort into my graduation. You helped make the 8th grade class trip really fun and even helped put together this wonderful graduation. You are always so helpful in time. I am proud to call you my mom, and I love you very much. I'd like to thank grandparents. They have helped me understand various concepts. Like for example, my grandpa is a genius at math. And you helped me understand how to work different equations that I could possibly understand. Now, my grandma, on the other hand, she uses a lot of vocabulary. I have learned a lot of different words and their meanings just by talking to them. Love you both very much, and I'm very blessed to have both of you in my life. I want to thank the church for pitching in with my education, for pitching in with the Worthy Student Fund to help pay for my education. I'm very grateful for all you have done, and I need your support once again to go to the school that I've been waiting to attend for a long time. That school is Mount Vernon Academy. I really want to go, and I really would ask that you would help support me financially. I'd like to thank all of you who are in the audience for coming to support me and my fellow 8th graders, because Zach and I. We are all pleased to have you here, and I hope you are all blessed by our